Two major companies are lending a hand to students at WVU. The school says Kroger donated more than $50,000 in cash and equipment to the rack, the student food pantry. KraftHeinz also donating more than $10,000 in cash, food, and coolers. Since it opened in 2010, the rack has served more than 14,000 students who lack nutritious food.